Are you a college student and your summer break is just around the corner and you are afraid that you might spend all your crucial summer break scrolling mindlessly on social media? Then this video is for you. This video is a complete guide for you on how to get a summer internship in 2023. बहुत मेहनत से हमने ये वीडियो बनाया है, तो इस वीडियो को ध्यान से आखिर तक देखिएगा. It will help you a lot in getting an internship this summer. In this video, you will get to know why internships are important, a roadmap to get hired for summer internship, and what mistakes you should avoid while applying for summer internships. So let's discuss what an internship is and why it is important. An internship is a short-term work opportunity for like 1 month to 6 months that companies provide to college students. As an intern, you will work on real projects, learn new skills, and also get paid for your work. You get the chance to experience the corporate world, know the day-to-day work of a company, and understand if a particular career path is right for you or not. You also build professional networks in the industry and increase your chances of being hired for a full-time position, as some internships come with PPO offer as well. मतलब कि फिर इंटरव्यू देने का कोई टेंशन ही नहीं और जॉब भी पक्की. एट इंटर्नशाला देयर आर थाउजेंड्स ऑफ इंटर्नशिप्स अवेलेबल इन डिफरेंट फील्ड्स, फ्रॉम कंटेंट राइटिंग टू प्रोग्रामिंग इंटर्नशिप्स टू मार्केटिंग इंटर्नशिप्स, दैट नॉट ओनली ऑफर अ ग्रेट स्टाइपेंड बट ऑल्सो कम्स विद अ पीपीओ ऑफर. बेस्ट पार्ट इज दैट यू कैन अप्लाई टू देम फॉर फ्री. इमेजिन हाउ रिलैक्सिंग इट वुड बी फॉर समवन हू हैजंट इवन ग्रेजुएटेड वर्किंग फॉर अ कंपनी एंड ड्रॉइंग अ सैलरी. लेट्स डिस्कस द complete roadmap for getting hired for an internship this summer. First, start early. Do not wait for your college to tell you to do an internship. Start asking for referrals from your professors, seniors, alumni who are working in the company you want to get hired. Connect with your TPO and get yourself involved and updated about the day-to-day events happening in the college for internships. Second, decide which field you want to do an internship in. First of all, it is okay to feel clueless. It happens with most of us. Start with making a list of your favorite classes, subjects, hobbies, and your interest areas. Then pick a few in which you can explore internships. For example, if you like Python, then you might pursue a web development or a data science internship. To find out what different internships you can do and what skills are needed, you have to follow the step 3 of the roadmap, that is, register on Internshala. It is great way to find out which field you are interested in. Go through the internship page on Internshala, read through the job description and skills required for different internships listed there. See what description and skills fit or interest you the most. After going through like 20-25 different kinds of internships, you will have a fair idea of kind of internships companies offer and the skill required for that. Then go on and register on Internshala. It will prompt you to fill in your education details, experience, and so on. And with this come the step 4 of the roadmap, that is, get your resume ready. While you may knock several doors, your resume is something which helps you open them. So make sure you get it right. You can create your resume on Internshala online by registering on it and filling out your details. Internshala will also help you add details needed to improve your resume. You can then apply for super cool internships on Internshala. If you still need a resume format, you can go through the link in the description box. Now you may say that I am a fresher and this would be my first internship and I don't have much experience and skills to write about in my resume. What to do? Then the answer is the step 5 of the roadmap, that is, developing required skills for your internships. Yes, you need skills for internships. हाँ, आप fresher हो, internship पर आपको सिखाया जाएगा, but you should have some skills to get hired. And those are both technical and soft skills. Suppose you are applying for a customer service internship at XYZ company. Your job responsibilities are to handle customers' queries and complaints and to manage data of your customers. For this, the technical skills that you would require would be MS Excel, and soft skills will be communication skills and attention to details. So, to get hired for this internship, your resume should demonstrate these two skills of yours. a great way to build skills is to do online trainings. At Internshala, you can do online training as well. For example, here I will do training on MS Excel and business communication skills with Internshala. And an important point, always pick a training where you can build a project so that you can mention it in your resume as well. And to mention soft skills on your resume, go through the 6th point of the roadmap, that is, get involved in extracurricular activities in your college. For example, head coordinator of a college fest or part of the placement cell in your college. You can use this experience to highlight your soft skills. For example, I was part of the placement cell in my college, so this experience can be used to show your communication and teamwork skills. Then comes the next point, that is, work on your communication skills and MS Excel. When you will go through the different internship descriptions on Internshala, you will find that these are two must-have skills that most of the companies are looking for in their interns. Also, you need communication skills to clear your internship interview as well. So take some time out to learn and improve these skills. Two quick tips to improve your communication skills in no time. First, daily read newspaper articles aloud and summarize one article in your words and get it reviewed by your friends or seniors. Second, set 1 hour in a day where you can talk in English with your friends. All of your friends will get the chance to work on their communication skills by learning from each other. Try these tips, you will see the difference. Apart from that, as mentioned before, you can do online training on them as well. Now prepare for the interview. Best way to crack your internship interview is to do a little preparation beforehand. That will involve, first, do enough research about the company on its website, social media pages. If you are not sure what and how to research about the company, then check the description box for the link. Second, practice answers of the commonly asked questions. Having generic answers that fit every role and company are not advisable. So prepare these answers based on each company and the profile you are applying for. There is a link in the description box to know how to answer them. Third, practice interviewing. It will include all modes that are face-to-face, over the phone and video call. You can do role plays with your friends and give each other feedback. Fourth, also, you can consider applying for a few internships on Internshala just for practice to understand how the process works. At Internshala, often students get stuck at the mandatory question, why should you be hired for the role? This question plays a very important part in the internship screening process. If you do not know how to answer it, there is a link in the description box. Please check that as well. So, what mistakes you should not make while applying for summer internships in 2023? First, do not limit yourself by applying to only a few internships. The more internships you apply for, the better your chances are to get one. Second, keep a check on the deadlines for assignment and application submission. Do not wait for the last minute, because students who apply early have 10 times more chances to get hired. Third, make sure you do enough research about the company on its website, social media pages, because it will not look good that during your interview you don't even know what the company does. If you are not sure what and how to research about the company, then check the description box for the link. Fourth, do not make grammar and spelling mistakes in your resume and application, because the worst thing which can happen is that you get rejected for the internship due to the same reason. So proofread them and get them reviewed by your professor, friends or seniors before submitting them. Last but not the least, do not lose hope. You will do great. All the best.